Hi, today we are looking at order of value. The aim today is to look at these numbers and put them in order of value, smallest all the way to the biggest. So how do you do this? Well, you're going to have to convert some of these because at the moment the only decimals you have here is this one and this one. All the others are fractions and you have one percentage. So if we look at 83%, the way to convert that, if you say 83 over 100, which is equal to, and I'm going to do it really slow so that you get to understand this. How many times 100 going to 83? Well, it doesn't go. You put a zero there and you put a point there, you add a zero, that goes 8, and then you just cross it out, put a zero, 3. So that one is 0.83. 3 over 5, again, 3 over 5 is equal to 0.6, because 5 into 3 doesn't go, 5 into 30 goes 6. And you've got 8 over 10 is equal to 8 over 10 is equal to 0.8. So now you've got 0.75, 0.83, 0.6, 0.09, and 0.8. So starting with the smallest would be 0.09, then you would have 0.6, then you would have 0.75, then you would have 0.8, and then you would have 0.8. Thank you.